outside of the country for just 2 weeks, you know, for very personal reasons, you know, and he got back on the fence of this month, March. You know, but he was at the airport, you know, after all the usual checkup or checking on the medical house, that since the temperature was okay, that he could still take extra precautions by self-isolation exactly for 14 days. And that was exactly what he did when he got back home. And I think a few days, like about a week into that self-isolation, he started noticing some symptoms, you know, that were unusual and that were semblance of the symptoms that is being publicized on COVID-19. So he called them personally, you know, but he called the NCDC to come to visit and contrast test, since he was experiencing symptoms that were alien to him. And I think after the test, the day after the results were made available, which came out positive, that was on Saturday, and then they arranged that he be evacuated to the COVID center here in Abuja. So they were prompt, and getting the ambulance. I think everything was on time. And then what would you always be, you know, and as Muslims, we believe that everything happens, you know, according to how the Almighty has dictated.